What about physical condition? Fit enough to, because there's other impression from the stands that comparing, for example, to the Czechs, they're running all time. You don't run as a team so much. You don't score on the counter attack. So maybe you're not fit enough.
That's another thing. Is that, you know, we're not. It's not because we're not physical. We're in great shape. I mean, we're just not doing it as a team. We've talked about that. Just like what you said, we need to run more. Let's go out and have. That's part of basketball, is playing a little more in transition. Everyone gets to touch the ball. Everyone gets a better feeling. And we've just been coming down and running half court offenses, and that's not the way to play. So I think tomorrow you're going to see, look for us to run when we have the advantage, because we got two bigs that they're not slow, they're fast. We got agility, so we got athletic wing players. We got guys that can shoot. So we need to use that to our advantage. We haven't done that.
Free keys to win against Croatia.
Three keys. Stop them from their transition game on defense, and be super aggressive and move the ball. Don't. Coach Ray talked about it. Share the ball. Share the ball with teammates. Let everybody else get involved, and good things will happen.